I hope everybody's enjoying their day today. I do apologize for number one, this bad camera angle. And number two is I'm getting kind of sick, so my throat hurts. I got my wisdom tooth coming in, and I got a cold sore right here. So I have a lot of things going on with me, so that's why I'm not really talking as loud as I can. I'm going to try my very best, but as you guys can see, I'm in my work uniform. It's got my badge, my employee badge slash pass right here. Got my hefty name tag. And then the uniform itself. Anyway, guys, really quick, I want you guys, the reason why I'm making this video is to explain what it's like to work at a theme park and the good things and the bad things, the ups and the downs. So I'm going to give you the ups first, okay, guys. So working at a theme park is actually a lot of fun. It's a definitely unique experience, that's for sure. That's one thing. It's a unique experience. You get to work with others. You get to meet everybody from around the world. And I got something on my screen. There you go. But the bad thing is, though, there's a lot of people that come in that complain about certain things. And it's just, once they complain about certain things, and it gets really annoying because they take an attitude out on you. And they get mad at you for whatever reason. Or they find some type of poor excuse to get mad at you. There you go. I didn't mean to do that. I forgot my TV was on. As you can see, I have a flashlight on, and then I have this lights on over here, but this is the type of angle I want to get. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to make a video for you guys. I'm trying to hang in there. Like I said, I'm getting sick, so it's not the best. I'm not doing my very best today, and I'm a lot of pain in my mouth because of the cold sore. My wisdom tooth is hurting, or there's a tooth back here, which I believe is my wisdom tooth, which sucks. But guys, this is what uniform looks like. You know, you got black pair of shorts and stuff. These name tags actually. These name tags are actually brand new. So there was this name tag and then last year's name tag. If I can find last year's name tag. Okay, so this is my name tag from last year. So it's this one versus this one. So guys, let me know which one you guys like. You like this one or the old one better? I hope everybody's enjoying the day so far. I'm actually gonna put you guys right here next to the bed. And fine. Hopefully find a cup. Okay, nothing's working, so I don't know what's going on today. So nothing's working like how I actually just planned. I really didn't plan anything too well. I kinda jumped into it. I should have thought about this a little better, but I honestly did not think this through at all. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying your day today. I hope you guys are enjoying your summer vacation. If you guys have a Busch Gardens pass, and Summer Nights is just around the corner. Summer Nights is actually just in 2 days. That's right. This Friday is the first opening night of Summer Nights. It's going to be amazing live concerts, live fireworks. Everything is going to be awesome. And this little park is going to stay open later, so you guys can ride your favorite roller coasters at nighttime, which will be really cool. Unfortunately, though, the ride I do work at does close an hour early than most of the rides, like Chicago Monsoon and all that stuff. So we do close an hour early. And it's because we're a water ride, and we have to drain out all the water and stuff like that. And it's just a big hassle. But anyway, I'm not even sure if I should be making this video. But I'm just going to roll with it because I know I haven't been vlogging in a few days. And there's been a couple of days I've missed. Because I've been busy, and I've also been going, I've been going through a lot. So, I mean, that's going to be another video in itself. You know, I haven't decided whether I want to release what I've been going through or not. But if I do, I will definitely make a video about it in probably next week's video or so. I don't know. I'm still debating. I'm truly debating whether I want to make a video of what's been going on, guys. Anyway. And this right here, this little peacemaker right here, I actually bought this itself to hold my badge and stuff. But your badge slash pass, which means it's your badge to clock in, it's your badge to get into the park, and also it's your pass to get into other parks as Busch Gardens itself, Adventure Islands, Universal, Islands of Adventure, and SeaWorld. You get all those free. You don't get, the bad thing is, you do not get free parking at Universal, but you do get free parking in Busch Gardens, and you get free parking And SeaWorld. So those are the two major, and Adventure Island. So those are like the major parks you do get free parking. We do get discounted tickets for Discovery Cove. I'm not sure how much they are. They're usually 50% off discount. But we do get 12 discount tickets out of each year. So if I use up all my 12 tickets, then I have to wait to next year to redeem to get brand new tickets for friends and family. I do get to bring in a plus one in for free in SeaWorld. So if you guys ever want to go to SeaWorld, you know, no, I'm just kidding. I don't roll that way. But I'm not sure how long this video is gonna last. Like I said, I'm vlogging off my phone, and you know the timer just kind of rushes through. So that's why I'm talking kind of fast, because it's already been about to be 6 minutes into this vlog. So I'm gonna try to go as long as I possibly can before it says my size limit has been reached. Because that's what it always tells me about. It always tells me about the storage limit has been reached, this and that. And then it just cuts off on me, which is really actually annoying. If you guys can actually tell me why it does that, let me know in the comments down below. And if I should probably get a SD card, or something like that. Guys, let me know in the comments down below. And, excuse me, and if that's the case, then I'll definitely go ahead and get a SD card with more. See, like my vlog's already lagging, and it's also because of the bad weather too. We are in crappy conditions. It is raining, and I'm sorry for all the lags. So I'm gonna end the video now because it keeps lagging. But guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to this channel, and yeah, I'll see you guys later.